Rav?
Hey, what'd you find?
Bill of lading for barrels of caustic X. Scribbled with, what the actual fuck? In, I assume, your EMT pal's handwriting. It's a solvent. The fuckers fill the pool with it to dissolve infected bodies.
That's surprisingly smart, actually. I was experimenting with acid, but it dissolved my weapons. They went alkaline instead. And I bet they used it alive one. We're go on the DJ setup here. Come drop the beat so I can get at their notes.
Then let's invite all the peasants to the ball, shall we?
While they're heading to you, I'll get what I can.
In tune, that is.
Lifesaver. Literally. I found their notes on Caustic X usage.
Any use?
Caustic X works. More or less. But it shouldn't work as fast as they think it does. Up for some field work?
Depends. Does it involve mayhem?
Loving the attitude. Baller as hell, no cap. And yes, it does. I need you to use that solvent to kill zombies. You said they filled up the pool? And I'll observe from the top floor.
You're watching and taking notes? That's your contribution.
It's not science unless you write it down. Well-known fact.
Eh, that's me told. I'll call you when I'm in position.
Thank you.
You got a visual on me yet, darling?
I am good to go. Begin performing the science!
You mean kick some zombs into the pool?
If you wouldn't mind.
You got a visual on me yet, darling?
I am good to go. Begin performing the science!
You mean kick some zombs into the pool?
If you wouldn't mind.
Hell on wheels, you know that? Fucking pleasure to watch. I checked back in with Hannah and everything's cool now. Thanks for your help.
Ah, you're all right. I had fun. Reminded me of some of the mosh pits I've been in.
Now I know it works. It should be simple to causticify a weapon for maximum melting instead of using acid. Until I do, though, here. To the victor go the toys.
Grand. Yeah, I'll happily take that for a test drive.
I'll head back to the canals and apply what we found here. We're all in an arms race now, and we have to win it.
Oof.